The first time I saw her, everything in my head went quiet. All the tics, all the constantly refreshing images just disappear. When you have obsessive compulsive disorder, you don't really get quiet moments. Even in bed, I'm thinking, the doctor, yes, the watchman's yes, the doctor, yes, the watchman's yes. And when I saw her, the only thing I could think about was the hairpin curve of her lips or the eyelash on her cheek, the eyelash on her cheek, the eyelash on her cheek. I knew I had to talk to her.